What's so hard about focusing on the important as opposed to dealing with the urgent?
The big thing is we're very easily caught up in the daily grind or the whirlwind. It's all the daily operational stuff. And there's instant accountability for most of that stuff. So if you think about a CPA firm, or maybe it's a CFO who's leading a finance team, if today is payroll and you or your team drops the ball on that, there's instant accountability. There is no one that's gonna let that go by. You're gonna hear about it immediately, and you're gonna have to take steps to fix that. So, you know, that's one of those things it is important, but it's also very urgent. On the other hand, things like strategic thinking or maybe developing people and growing your leadership, those are things that are important, but not necessarily seen as urgent. So if you don't take time out of your day to day to do that strategic thinking, you know, nobody's gonna ask you about it at the end of the day. Nobody's asking about tomorrow, probably not next week. You can go on for weeks or months and not have any repercussions of that. But at some point, it may be 3 months down the road or 6 or 12, a couple years, something's gonna happen and you're gonna get blindsided and people are gonna go, well, why didn't we see that coming? Well, the reason is that you've been so focused on the weeds, you've been so stuck in the weeds that you're not getting outside of that to really look at the environment that you operate in, the competitive pressures, the trends, the things that are happening in terms of technology, whatever it might be, and really dialing into those things and knowing, you know, the navigation that you need to do in the rapid change that we face.